The calls for help started pouring in May 18th.
The citizens of Fort Smith, they needed our help. We went to action, no questions asked.
That Saturday, Fort Smith was hit with an EF1 tornado, leaving widespread damage across the south side of the city. Firefighters from all 11 fire stations, some 150 people, were called out for duty.
Our firefighters have gone way above and beyond what their job description calls for.
Our Skyview drone shows just how much devastation crews encountered. Then, just about a week later.
This is a flood of historic magnitude. It surpasses all Arkansas River flooding in our recorded history.
Firefighters again being called upon for nonstop duty. Roads and bridges closed, neighborhoods flooded, and people worked together to fill thousands of sandbags. It's an event that won't end anytime soon.
Our firefighters are getting tired. It's been a long 2 weeks for them, but we're holding strong. Our firefighters are your firefighters. They're here to serve and protect the citizens of Fort Smith, and that's what they do day in, day out.
Paul Petit, 4029 News.